some of them have children. And some people say, how do you sleep at night when you talk about this stuff? And I say, it doesn't seem to bother me, because I think that the spirit which you approach this stuff is important. And when I try to approach it in a good spirit, I'm not, you know, trying to conjure up demons or anything like that. So I
think you're not here.
I don't think so.
Is there a subject you won't touch?
I'm very hesitant to touch the subject of secrets. I'll give you an example. Many of my New Age friends, I talk to them and say, is there something like people in the world that John Mingus? Is there evil in there? And they say, no, Jim, there's not evil. It's just a different world of spirituality. I believe. So it's something for me is that you have to be careful that I'm not kind of all of that in.
Let's talk about some various aspects of things that you have covered as a reporter, as a podcast reporter. There is one area called the Roadhouse Saloon.